All right, no tricks on this one. I think this one here is not too bad. 4 plus 7, right? It's upside down plus 8 is 19. That adds up to 11. That adds up to 11. So 4 plus 3 plus 2 is 9. That's it.